How to remove email account from Outlook. For this, all you have to do is open your Outlook. Tap on the setting option at the top. Here, select account. Then you have to tap on email account. Right here, you will see your accounts right here. Tap on the manage bubble at the side. Simply tap on remove. Then once you do that, your account will be removed from your Outlook. Isn't it simple? So go ahead and give this a try, and thank you so much for watching.